guys, welcome back to another video. Today I'm visited by Zach.
Hello.
And we just got back from Menards with a big haul, and we're going to show you now. So let's start off with this. Okay, so this is for pegboard, and it's for all our screwdrivers. We can put, like, yeah, give me a screwdriver. Or just give me some, oh, there you go. So you can stick a screwdriver in there, and it just sits like that. Or you can put pretty much anything. Where did this go? Okay, just keep that there then. And yeah, this. Put it here. Anyway, next one is this. This is for our hammers. I will show you how this works as soon as I get it untied. Okay. Give me that. So basically, you put this on your pegboard, which this one's too big for our pegboard. We're going to have to drill holes in it. But anyway, you put it in just like that. Okay. Let me clean up. Okay, you guys, our next item here is our new trash can. It's just a Menards bucket, 5 gallon bucket. It's got already trash in it. But yeah, I think we're just gonna put this right here for now. Okay, next item. We got some smaller ones, so we can set smaller things on, like paint brushes and stuff. They're quite nice, actually. And Zach's getting our next couple items. Oh, yeah, give me them. Okay, we got 100 onions in each bag. So that's 200 onions, and that's for the garden. You'll see soon. No, let's show them the thing that's for. One. Okay, we got three of these. Basically, so we can set all our three of these. We can set drill bits in them because our drill bit container is overflowing right now. And yeah, that's great. If you guys like these haul videos, make sure you guys like, subscribe, and leave a comment down below. And we'll do more. Okay, this is screws. We got some square head 2 screws, which is what we usually get. Then we got some bits for it. But yeah, if you guys are liking these videos and you want me to do a haul every time, just tell me down below, which I probably will anyway. We got two of these. It's 4 lights. They're ran by AA's. We got some AA batteries. Man, these things are expensive, too, to get the good ones. Duracell I do prefer quite much. Okay, next, we got 2 tape measures, and these are pretty nice because you see they lock up, and you gotta push this button. 2 25ers. And put those to the side. We got some more of these. We got some hook ones. They're like hooks. I don't really know. Okay, next items. Is that it? Okay, that's it, guys. So, make sure you guys like, subscribe, and leave a comment down below.